to come back on your thought there about Americans, you know, not having to, not being able to deal when things.
Oh, this is going to get good. Everybody pull up some popcorn here. Here we go.
I think Jorgensen is amazingly mature for his age. You know, compared to some really big American talents that I personally had on the team, who were, I mean, right out weirdos, real weirdos. Like, you know, if I think back now, I said this guy and this guy. These guys were unbelievably weirdos. You know, it's like.